Good morning, it's Saturday and today is Pride! Woohoo! I made a lesbian makeover with her, which basically means I gave her my rainbow shirt. She's not a lesbian, sorry girls.
Woohoo!
Pride 2019. Oh, that's our dirty dishes.
Ugh.
We didn't do the
dishes.
No, because we suck.
In Norway, you always have to have straight hair.
Straight hair? At Pride, I don't think so. Did you notice that we have pictures on the wall?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't.
If you're straight, well that's great. You can help procreate and make gay little babies for the whole human race. Make a world we can live in where the one who you love's not an issue. Cause we're
I learned how to pronounce a name today.
Review sucks.
I'm sorry. Okay, well, I didn't record, but I tasted some weird pink candy. First I thought it was weird, now it's good, because I came to the sour part. I don't know. That's it.
That's it.
That's it. That's the video. So, we're back in the hostel now. We had a great Pride Day.
Yes!
Also, I have a bit of a sunburn. Well, thanks for nothing. Myself.
Do you want to say something?
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Pride in Oslo was fun!
Fun!
I hope.
Yay! Day number 4? Yeah. I don't know, it's Sunday. Now we are making a fjord tour.
Tour, yes.
Yes, that
it's
will be fun!
2 hours, yay!
And after that we'll go to the Vigeland Sculpture Park and also to the Hartwig Nissen School, the school where Scum is filmed. Are you excited for the Scum School?
Not really.
Not really?
It's going to be a random school for me, but hey.
I told her to watch it. She didn't listen to me.
I've been reading all the papers. Everything is going down. Get this feeling like I'm waiting for someone like you to come around. Let's get lost, lose our phones and get away from here. See if we can make it to another atmosphere. Let's get high, let's get low, let's get lost tonight. Cause only you can make it seem like everything's alright. Baby, go be like, oh, yeah. And let's get lost tonight. And we're singing like, vision. Everything is going down. Gotta make a bad decision. Do I wanna stay around? Nah. Let's get lost, lose our phones and get away from here. See if we can make it to another atmosphere. Let's get high, let's get low, let's get lost tonight. Cause only you can make it seem like everything's alright. Night, and we're singing like, oh, yeah, you make things alright.
Okay, so now we're going to the most important location of SCUM, the Hartwig Nissen School. Are you excited?
I couldn't care less, honestly.
She's so bored and I'm like, oh my god.
Let's get lost, lose our phones and get away from here. See if we can make it to another atmosphere. Let's get high, let's get low, let's get lost tonight. Cause only you can make it seem like everything's alright. Baby, got me like, oh, yeah.
Also, there's a pride flag on the floor. We should probably take it.
You make things alright, baby, got me like, oh, yeah. And let's get lost tonight.
And now we're going to the park, the best butt scene. Best butt, not best butt. Well, I mean, I'm sure there were a lot of good butts sitting on this bench, but we're sitting on the bench, but I don't know, it's not in the place where it's in the scene, so probably it would be stupid if we carried the bench through the whole park. Yeah. Vigelandspark, which is a big sculpture park, but here aren't any sculptures yet. I think we have to walk a while.
Picture yourself in a room full of broken glass. Blood on the pieces you can't put back. Couple of dudes being guys.
Couple of guys being dudes.
Just a couple of dudes being gay.
Show me your text.
Sophie started her new career as a Vigeland sculptor.
Yep.
Follow me on Twitter for every picture of it. So Sophie here is gonna give us a tour through the Vigeland sculpture park because she's an expert.
I am. So right now we are going up the stairs to this really big statue you see over there. Oh yeah, it's the Tower of Bodies. Not a very creative name, but it resembles a body part as well. You can think. All have one thing in common. They're all naked. So down there we try to embody these figures, but of course we're in public, so we didn't take our clothes off.
We did not? Well,
what was quite interesting to see that these statues, they turn very bright golden when you touch them. And it was quite interesting to see on a naked male body, the penises were, I guess, regularly touched because they were very golden. Especially one figure, a little boy, has been touched regularly. Yeah, poor kid.
My head is a room in the rooms full of broken glass. You can change me, can you save me?
Full day in Oslo. We'll leave tomorrow. This hostel room is getting absolutely disgusting. I don't know, have a quick look. We won't show you the details because just be glad. Our plan is to finish packing our stuff now so that we can just leave the whole day. Tomorrow morning we will just come here, take our stuff and leave forever. Well, not the city, I hope, but this room. It doesn't look as disgusting as it is on the camera, but it's like crumbs everywhere. Ew. Now we're going to the Ekeberg, which is the location the Scream, the painting by Munch, was inspired by. And apparently, I don't know, there's a great view. Mom, this one's for you. let's just pretend we didn't go in the wrong direction. Again.
Couple of times.
Her mobile internet works again. Now she's stuck to her phone.
Cynic, I told you a few of the dumplings. I don't know what this is, but this is a different beast. I checked the lock on the door three times. Can't put
we have to look in this forest. And then I noticed we already got one, so there he is. I'm a cynic, I told
you, I don't believe. Hey, Judith, we found you.
He doesn't stop calling me Jens. Yes, yes, yes. Like, it's not enough that people in emails always call me Jens. Yes, 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 yes. Or Hans. Or Nikolaus. No, my own friends do.
Grinch Jens.
Yes, 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 yes. I fucking hate you.
Normally look.
That's how I didn't look after going to Oslo because we were too broke to eat anything properly.
How does Norwegian apfelschorle taste?
Pretty good. I don't like it that much.
So I think we just found the best Norwegian candy. Smash! Not sponsored. It's fucking awesome. Why did we discover that today? Why didn't we eat it in our candy video?
Oh my god, we have to stop.
Solo super apelsin o jordbær uten tilsatt sukker. Does it mean without sugar? I don't know. Ah, it tastes so artificial.
Guy lying on this bench. Take me home when I lost myself. Casually sitting in the harbor, writing postcards.
I'm uninspired.
Say. You're breaking my heart in all the right ways, and no, I don't mind. Clean eyes.
She's like so excited right now. I don't know what's up with her. She's the one who now wants to go to bed.
Because I have to work, yes.
And I was the one who said, let's just not sleep, just hang out with
him. Du bist anders.
Again.
Very nice guy.
Very nice guy.
Greetings.
I think we're walking on the street and this car wants to...
People on the street.
On the street.
Under pressure.
Well, I don't know what's going on with her though. She's talking to me like to a dog.
No, I'm not.
You know, a couple of years ago, I was kind of okay at vlogging. Like, I could hold the camera up for a couple of minutes. And now when I'm vlogging, I'm like, yeah, whatever. Ugh, because this is exhausting. Disgusting hostel, and I guess we're gonna sleep like 5 hours now because we're so tired. I'm really sad, to be honest, that we have to leave tomorrow. I really don't want to. It's Tuesday in the morning, like, I don't know, 7 o'clock. We're leaving now. I look like shit. I slept like 3 hours, 3.5 maybe, not more. Let's do this. Okay, just to quickly end this video, I'm back home now. I kind of feel like a human being again. I mean, at least I showered. I had a couple of really, really nice days in Oslo. I wish I could have stayed longer, to be honest. I hope I will come back at some point. I don't know. So yeah, thanks for watching the video. Thanks to Zopfi for going with me. It was so fun. Bye.